Hello everybody, Commander Kingfish here, and I am back in Space Engineers. I've been gone for a few days. I was a little under the weather over the weekend, and have managed to finally get back into the game here. So I'm not going to do a whole lot tonight, I don't think. Just going to kind of tool around, continue to work on the base a little bit, and just kind of see what we can do. I did want to take a look at something. I got the new DLC pack, which is decorative blocks. Actually, that's not where I wanted to go. I wanted to go to G, and here they are. So these are all the new decorative blocks. So we've got a desk, bed, a kitchen, planters. Oh, nice. A couch, an armory, lockers, a toilet, very nice, a console block, that's nice. We got a new industrial cockpit, very nice, very nice. And I'm not sure if there's anything else that came in the pack, but very nice. So we can start adding some living quarters, I think. And that might be what this side will be useful for over here, maybe. Not sure what these were. Oh, they're just light armor blocks. That's our projector. So, gotta do some thinking here. Where do I want to put the living quarters in at? They might go a little farther back into the base here. So let's kind of just do this, kind of drift over here a little bit and take a look. Maybe. I don't know if there's room in here. Excuse me. This is our airtight where we got the not sure we have enough room in here for anything. But I think over there on that side will be good. So let's do this. Go back out. Probably should have juiced up while I was in there, but that's okay. So if we push this out a little bit, okay. I do know one thing. I need to go get some, I have to get some steel. Pretty sure. And we got quite a bit of it here, so let's take about 500. And we can start kind of filling this in a little bit. Five light armor block. And we'll go ahead and knock these two out. And let's see here. Gonna knock this ceiling out a little bit more. All right, let's set her down. I'm gonna have to get some energy here. Okay. And let's go ahead and put a couple more blocks in here. Might ultimately have to move these things. All right, let's go ahead and just go ahead and put another row of blocks in here. I probably should mine this out just a little bit more. Let's go put another row of blocks in there. I think that'll be good. All right, let's just do a little experimenting here now. Let's see what we got. A desk, a bed. Oh, we could put a kitchen, couch, lockers, toilet. We need a toilet on this base. All right, large steel tubes, interior plating. See what this is going to look like. This is a toilet, huh? Wow. I expect it to be a bit more than that. Well, let's get some interior plating and motors and stuff. Oh, actually, you know what? I bet it goes larger. Oh. That really is small. That is the large one, I guess. All right, so we need a little bit of everything. Some interior plating. Go with about 50. Ten large steel tubes, I think it said. Five of those. What else? Well, small steel. Well, large steel and small steel. And construction components. Both 50 and 10 of those. Of course, we can always dismantle this and move it if we have to. Pop that down right there. All right. Now let's see what we've got here. Hey, it works. It works. All right, let's get up. So, put blocks. Do we want to put? Wonder. Interior walls. Let's see what that looks like. Interior plating. Plating. Interior plating. Let's go get some interior plating. I want to see what we got in production. We got anything in production? I probably need to get some of these going. So that we have them. So let's get some of that going into production. And let's check assembler 2. Let's get a few more of these going.
Meteor storm inbound.
I needed to get some more interior plating is what I was trying to do. Let's go ahead and just grab that. And more construction components, of course. Let's grab these. See how our production's doing. Let's get a few more. A few more of these going behind it. Carriage. Oh, mining carriages all over the place. I'm not real thrilled with this, so let's go ahead and take this out. Let's take this out as well. Oh, H-G. Do this a little bit differently. Now let's face it that way, so we have a little more privacy, I think. And then let's get there. Go ahead and do this. Okay, and let's go ahead and that. Play. Happened to my display. Oh, that's an armory. I didn't want an armory. Damn it. Oops. Alright. Oh, gee. Toilet. I think I grabbed it. I did. Grab that.
Low.
There it is. There we go. There. All right. All right, I guess I better go get juiced up. Carriage, business shipment, military escort, freighters, mining carriages. Wow. All right, where am I at? Getting all turned around here. Okay. Oh, more steel plating. All right, I can go do that. All right. A little more privacy. Hey. All right. Now, what do we want to do in here? You know, one thing I want to do actually. Build that up. Not what I wanted to do. Get a little bit of a roof here. We can get a light in as well. All right. Let's see if we can get one more row in up there. Not going to carry it all the way out at the moment. I just want to get out to where I want to put my light. I need more steel plating, of course. Right. Where's my lights? Right there. Oh, might as well get some energy while I'm here. We can't have pieces of rock. Laying around that. I want to move this stuff here. I think what I want to do is... we'll leave it right there. I think what I want to do now is... Let's see what else we can build. I wonder if we can put a couch in. Your plating, construction components, interior plating. How it would look right. There we go. I think that looks right. Put that right there. Oop, that's not what I wanted. Wanted one. Right. We can sit down here and relax a little bit. Nice. I got to do something about that lighting though. Let's see. Do I have a control panel down here? No, of course not. Although, actually, I might be able to do this. Control panel, nope, I didn't think so. I need to... Oof, that hurt. All right. Lights. Interior lights. That one right there. Yep. I want to make that. Want to kind of soften that up a bit. No. There we go. I think something about like that. We want a radius up to about 15. Fall off a little bit. Intensity down a little bit. Let's go see how that looks. Oof. All right. Lights things up a little bit. Turn my light off. See how that looks down in through here. That's not bad. Gives us some lighting down and in here. We can see where we're going to go to the Louvre. All right. Now, and we got a couch right here. All right, let's see what else we can put in. Toilet, lockers, armory, kitchen, a desk, and a bed. Let's go ahead and drop this, see what this kitchen's going to take. Did I need? Oh, large steel tubes and some bulletproof glass. All right. We'll take about 10 of those. And I think I needed. Use all of. Oh, no. I think I needed 4. All right, go see if we can get this put in. All right. Okay, we got a kitchen. A little sparse yet, but leastwise we can cook, we can relax a little bit, and then we're gonna have to build some beds. Okay. All right, that. Mining carriage. That private sale. That's okay. And, okay. Well. Still want to move this stuff here. Don't like where it's setting. Gonna have to empty. I know I can move that. Well, let's see, we got one other thing here. I suppose it probably won't make a lot of sense, at least at the moment, unless we auctionate this, but let's see something here. Planters. Planter for decorating interiors. Yeah, we probably don't want to put that in, but I'm kind of thinking maybe something like right there. Are these sealed? Kind of nice to have that next to. Yeah. Let's see. Let's just see what this looks like. Oh, small steel tubes. Well, we can do that. Well, we'll just grab those, and I grab the bulletproof glass too. Yeah, okay, so the plants are sealed, so they're okay. So they. Alright, and then I was thinking, I wonder, put one right here, might look nice. Right next to the Louvre. Glass. All right, well, we're gonna have to go make some, which we can do that. Let's see, production, let's make about 20. And we can go ahead and grab those. All right. So we have the Louvre. Not a lot of privacy, but that's why I faced it that way. All right, I need to move these. I need to decide what to do with these. I can get those out of the way. Where can I put them? They might be good in here, actually. That's an interior wall there. Let's see. What if I put those back along here? Reactors. All right. I need to empty out. Empty out, and interior plating. All right. So the first thing we're going to move is the gravity well. All right, gravity generator. And so let's do this. I need to get one in place, ready to go. Where is it? There it is. Pop this down here. All right, let's go ahead and take this out.
Energy low.
All right. Grab some energy and then we'll go and place. And then we'll place that gravity generator. Right there. Okay, now we got our gravity back. Now let's go get that. Probably gonna mess things up by moving it, but. Remote control. Hopefully, this is not going to mess anything up. And if it does, well, we'll fix it. Remote control block. There. And let's grind this down. And I guess we'll put it right here. Have that right. Yeah, that looks like it. All right. Okay, so now that gives us room over and in here to kind of really kind of decide how we're going to remodel this. So I'm thinking this is going to be kind of the living quarters. Got a kitchen. We'll kind of fill this in somewhat. All right, let's get some blocks up. And yeah. All right, we need steel plating, so let's grab that. All Let's grind this out just a little bit. Okay. Alright, we get this back wall in. And I'm thinking that I'm going to put... That's kitchen. Might put a couple of beds back over in this corner so that when you got to get up in the middle of the damn night and you don't have to go far to the Louvre. Let's drill this stuff out just a little bit more. Okay, I think we can more up here, I guess it looks like. And we'll need to drill this out just a little bit more. Okay. Thank you. All right, let's roll this out a little bit.
Energy low.
Right. I guess I better go get some energy. There we go. Pop that off. Right, back out. That. All right. Okay, I'm not going to build the walls out around here yet because I'm not haven't decided where that's going to head off to. But we'll get this all at least out to here. Oh, I'm committing a sin. Dang it. All right, let's do this. Those I can get to from underneath, that's not a problem. These, I was blocking myself off from them. All right, hidden. And did I do the same? Can I get to... Oh, I can get to it from back here. Oh, and I need some more steel plating. Problem. So that's what we're doing. Go ahead, grab all of that. I think we can get to the rest of this outside out here. Yep. How that's looking. Okay. Have to put some more chairs in, but let's alright. I know what I'm gonna need now. Let's see here. Where are they? Bunk beds or beds. Let's drop that in there. We need Lord. Yes. Ah. Dang it, there we go. Thinking. One. Be one right there, and then we'll put one right here. So, might have to move that kitchen down. Let's go get some interior plating, get some of our other stuff. I know I needed that. Small tubing, bulletproof glass. Interior plating. Let's take about 500 of that out. Grab some interior plating. Did we make some? Thought I did. Put that on assembler 2. Okay, I do. I got a bunch there on assembler 2. That's fine. It was 8. one there. One there. We'll put one
meteor storm there. Inbound.
And we're going to go ahead and pop the kitchen out. And we're going to put it a little farther down. Let's see. Do I still have the kitchen in? I think that's 7. Yep.
Energy low.
Our kitchen there. Bulletproof glass, okay. And let's see, I think I need to make some more, so let's go ahead and get about 30 of that going. And let's see, there was something. All right, inventory, where is it? Oh. Hey, Warta, how you doing? I'm just kind of messing around. Probably go for another 40 minutes or so. Working on that other room. That's going to be kind of the living area, I guess. I got the new DLC, so yeah, just kind of putting stuff in here.
Energy critical.
Uh-oh. Guess I better go get charged up. Yeah, I was going to probably figure that out later. Right now, I was just kind of creating the room. It's going to all have to be sealed off if I'm going to make it O2. But for right now, I was just mainly kind of just messing around. And wanted to see what the decorative pieces were all about. You know, I got that DLC. So let's see, can we get into these beds? We can. Looks kind of strange. What direction am I? Oh, okay. I think I see. Okay, I'm looking. There's the bulletproof glass between the two rooms and stuff. So, all right. So, got beds, we got a Louvre, so we can take care of things. We've got a couch to sit down on, so yeah. And then we got some decorative plants. And then, I don't think the kitchen does much of anything. Let's see. I think it's just decorative, but we got a kitchen. So, So I basically was just going to kind of just mess around with this room a little bit. Probably, maybe, well, tomorrow night, it's Wednesday. I'm trying to get back on my regular schedule. Still a little, excuse me. I'm still a little tired. That weekend foray with getting sick kind of took it out of me a little bit, so I wasn't going to do too much tonight. Just kind of wanted to get back on schedule tomorrow night, go back into Borderlands, and then maybe Thursday night, if you want, we can hop into game and we can maybe finish building this out and make it airtight. I'm not going to do much more. I'm going to leave the ceiling and stuff as is, because we'll have to, just like we did over here on this side, we're going to have to put vented doors in and all of that. Dustin got his game going. They probably got soccer practice tonight, but he got his video card. And then turns out he needed a bigger power supply, so he ordered that. He got that put in. I helped walk him through. He's having some problems getting his monitor hooked up to it, and we got that going last night. And he was able to get in game, and he started kind of tweaking the settings around. So I haven't talked to him since last night, but he was in game and was playing. Space Engineers. He started a game. He didn't start with the kind of the campaign stuff. He chose an alien planet start to mess around with. So I haven't talked to him to see how that went. But yeah, he got it going. He's pretty excited about it. Let's see. Yeah, I told him that was a bad idea. So. so I'll be curious how it turned out for him. I suspect he learned pretty quick that it probably wasn't the best start. Let's see. I wonder. A little more decorative. Let's see what we can do here. The planters. Put one there. And maybe one right there. Liven this place up a little bit. And maybe, of course, all of this is subject to change. Maybe put a couple of more beds in, or a couple of more couches. Let's see, let's drop this down. One right there. And let's see if we can get one in over here. Maybe right there. I got that wrong. try this again. There, that's right. Yeah, that's right. All right, let's... I think this one's wrong, maybe. Oh, more steel plating or interior plating? Hey. You're going to go ahead and put the air vents and the oxygen in, aren't you? I used all of that up yet, did I? Assemblers. There's assembler 2. There they are. Well, let's see here. The doors. All right, let's see. Oh, we can go ahead and finish putting these in, I guess, back behind here. Let's see. One more in over here.
Energy low.
Okay. Let's see. All right. Okay, got all of that filled in. I think I need to fill in this other side. Do this. This out a little bit more. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go ahead and bring the sliding door down. Dang, I can't tell. Ah, there we go. That's how we want that. There. I need to flip this one around like that. Okay. So let's see, 2. I need to put there. Probably need to put that there. And then and let's put that there. There, I think. Let's see something. Not need those. But let's see. 5. High slope. Armor, right armor slope. Okay, I think that's it. Start welding some of this in. And more steel plating. Grab that.
Energy low.
Let's go. What? Oh, you know what? Let's see if I can get and that one can, that can. Okay, we're getting sliding doors in here. Thank you. All right, let's kind of frame this in. Hey. More steel plating. That. All right, let's work our way around back here. And let's fill this one in before I block myself out from it. Oh, you know what? I need to go out one more, I think. Well, let's dig this out a little bit more. Okay, I think that's what we need. Go ahead and plop this block down. That one down. Fill this one in first. Okay, I think, yeah. Add in there. Here. Build again. Let's see. Steel plating, right?
Energy low.
Right, let's go up through the door. Some energy, and we'll get some more steel plating. Steel plating. See how we're doing on that. Grab all of this. Okay, I just about have the front sealed in and about ready to put the sliding doors in. Or probably have that room run. We'll get the room done, and then that'll be about it for me tonight, which will be, which was a lot more than what I was intending on doing tonight. Let's see. Oh, production. I better get some more of these going. And let's Stumbler 2. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, okay. I get this done in here, and I'll come out and take a look. Right. Okay, cool. Yeah, I was thinking about getting a bunch more because we're going to need them anyway. Never will have enough of those. Alright, let's see here. Do a little bit of drilling here. Let's see if we can kind of get those in along there. Right. I was afraid of that. Right. He's done. Hey. I think that's the ceiling. Nice. I think we just got this wall to put in. All right, well, let's see what we need for these doors. Steel plating. Motors, bulletproof glass. Construction components. Let's see. Grab about 20 of these. All tubes. Well, I'll leave that there. Construction components. Do we have any? Oh, looks like I need to make some of those. Make a couple of hundred of those. And I know I needed at least...
Energy low.
All right, well, those are making. Go get some energy. And all right, let's go see what else we're gonna need. Oh, I need the bulletproof glass. That, where is that at? Oh no. Okay, there we go. Now we were out of iron there for a second. We head up ahead. Are we out of... no. There we go. All right, inventory. Grab that. I know we're going to need that. All right, let's see if we can get these two doors done. I need a display and two computers. Same thing here. So two displays and four computers. Two. And four. What? Oh, I need, seven more. This one get done, this one got done. So I need seven more bulletproof glass. Oh. production. Let's do, just do 10. Done, so let's use that door. That's right. Close that door, and that's right. Okay. I guess you did get that dugout underneath there. All right, that room's done. Looks like a cargo ship. Cargo ship? Oh, your miner, your big miner. Yep. Or do something here. Y'all need more steel plates? Sure, there's enough in production. Things running there. Okay. So do those conveyors just need to be done? Finished? Okay, I'll go finish those conveyors. Let's see, what do I need for guys? Right, interior plates, construction. Apparently I had enough on me. Oh, do not want to do that. All right, small steel tubes and motors and whatnot. Let's do 100 of those. And I think I need interior plating here. Don't need that. And motors. Do we have motors? All right.
Energy low.
Yep, I was just gonna say I need to get charged up. Construction components. Construction. Okay. All right, let's see. Do something like this. All right. Do this. Well, I finished that tubing all up in there. I'm starting to wear out a little bit. There's also there's a tunnel around the outside edge too, so you can get in and out if you have to back there. So if you come out over here, you can get all the way back around back behind. Okay. All right. Well, that was a lot more. I got a lot more done tonight than I thought we would. I didn't know if you were going to hop in or not, but glad you did. And yep, the last that, and then they'll have that room all sealed off. So I'll do that on. We'll do that on Thursday. Playing Borderlands tomorrow night. That's my one night a week for Borderlands, getting back on my schedule. And then it's going to probably be Space Engineers the rest of the week, so. All right, well, I'm going to cut off the stream here. CJ, I'll catch up with you if you at least want to hop in and say hi tomorrow night. That'll be great. If not, then I'll catch up with you on Thursday. And anybody watching on YouTube, thanks for watching, and as well as on the stream, and we're gonna call it good. So with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here, and I will see you all in the next stream or video.